Tanya, those familiar Tide Pods may have to lose their bright colors in the coming years under a proposed new law being debated right now in Congress. Two U.S. senators introduced a bill called the Detergent Poisoning and Child Safety Act. It would toughen rules about detergent pods, requiring them to be less appealing to children. Now, P&G says it has made its packaging much safer and says there is no need for Congress to step in.